Whit, we know of the 10 people shot, 8 were rushed to the hospital. Tonight, 2 of those gunshot victims are in critical but stable condition. The other 6 are in stable condition, Whit.